Microsoft Teams for Education, the online hub for your real-time classroom. Here, you'll find a team for every class, PLC, and staff group. Let's check out a class team. Create a new class team, and the general channel will show up automatically. Other channels you get to create yourself for different topics, student groups, or units. And the organizing doesn't end there. All channels come with chat and files tabs to sort conversations and materials. The chat tab is a great space for announcements, class discussions, and questions. When you share a document in the chat tab, you'll find it automatically saved in the files tab too, so you and your students can quickly find that one document without scrolling through weeks or months of conversation. If you want your students to access but not edit files that they'll use all the time, you can add them to the class materials folder, where only teachers can make changes. You and your students can also start fresh and work on something new, without leaving Teams. In your general channel, tabs enable even more classroom work with built-in class notebook and assignment tabs. With class notebook, students can access a private notebook right in Teams. When it's time to assign work to your students, select your assignments tab, create your assignment or quiz, and send it off to a class, an individual student, or multiple classes. To study up on all things Microsoft Teams for Education, check out support.office.com/education.